Hey everybody, it's Alan, and I hope that you are doing well. I feel like I want to listen to some Gordon Lightfoot, and I want to listen to the song Black Day in July.
Black Day in July. Motor City madness has touched the countryside. And through the smoke and cinders, you can hear it far and wide. The doors are quickly bolted, and the children locked inside. Black Day in July. Black Day in July. And the soul of Motor City is spared across the land. As the Book of Law and Order is taken in the hands of the sons of the fathers who were carried to this land. Black Day in July. Black Day in July. In the streets of Motor City there's a deathly silent sound. And the body of a dead youth lies stretched upon the ground. Upon the filthy pavements no reason can be found. Black Day in July. Black Day in July. Motor City madness has touched the countryside. And the people rise in anger, and the streets begin to fill. And there's gunfire from the rooftops, and the blood begins to spill. Black Day in July. In the mansion of the governor, there's nothing that is known for sure. The telephone is ringing and the pendulum is swinging. And they wonder how it happened, and they really know the reason. And it wasn't just the temperature, and it wasn't just a season. Black Day in July. Black Day in July. Motor City's burning and the flames are running wild. They reflect upon the waters of the river and the lake. And everyone is listening and everyone's awake. Black Day in July. Black Day in July. The printing press is turning and the news is quickly flashed. And you read your morning paper, and you sip your cup of tea, and you wonder just in passing, is it him or is it me? Black Day in July. In the office of the president, the deed is done, the troops are sent. There's really not much choice, you see. It looks to us like anarchy. And then the tanks go rolling in to patch things up as best they can. There is no time to hesitate. The speech is made, the news can wait. Black Day in July. Black Day in July. Streets of Motor City now are quiet and serene. But the shapes of gutted buildings strike terror to the heart. And you say, how did it happen? And you say, how did it start? Why can't we all be brothers? Why can't we live in peace? But the hands of the have-nots keep falling out of reach. Black Day in July. Black Day in July. Motor City madness has touched the countryside. And through the smoke and cinders, you can hear it far and wide. The doors are quickly bolted, and the children are locked inside. Black Day in July. Black Day in July. Black Day in July.
Man, what a powerful song that is. You know, sometimes you can get into a groove of a song and kind of completely not hear the lyrics. Other times the lyrics fully capture you and put you into a moment and to a time and place, you know, sort of transporting you and carrying you away, whether it be into a story of fantasy or a story of historical value. And Gordon Lightfoot, as a singer and songwriter, had this really incredible way of putting historical context into a song that you can get lost in very easily, but also learn something from. And it's a pretty impressive gift when you think about it. And the story he's telling in this song, go back and listen to it again and just concentrate on his words. It's really, really, really intense. Really intense. And in many ways, it's every bit as relevant today, obviously, with a few alterations. It's every bit as relevant today and over the last 5 or 10 years as it ever was. And, you know, though he's telling a particular story, could the story that he's telling not be similar to, you know, a story that could have been told about the Rodney King riots or the George Floyd situation or Occupy Wall Street or, you know, even the Gaza protests? I mean, there's relevance to this. And we don't get protest songs anymore that really stick out. I mean, they're out there, but nobody hears them. You know, you got to actually listen to it and you got to find it on your own, because the algorithms are not going to present it to you. They're really not. And unless the artist is incredibly sneaky and figures out a way to actually get it through the algorithms and into the audience's ears. Love me some Gordon Lightfoot. Really do. Anyway, just wanted to play that for you. I you know, I hadn't heard that song in a long time, and it sort of popped up in a playlist for me over the last week. And I was like, dang, that's one I got to put on the channel. And so I hope you enjoyed it. Okay. Please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section. We can talk about it further. Just know that I appreciate all of you, and I wish you well. Take care.